the harmony, the fire, and the golden fire generators. So we have the harmony generator, which has a sphere of influence of 5.5 to 6 miles. Then we have the standard fire generator, which has a sphere of influence of 10 miles. And then we have the golden fire generator, which has a sphere of influence of about 1 block. Now, these three generators all are working on different levels. Now, the harmony generator is one that we are seeing is working more on the lines of the spiritual, the emotional, those types of fields, versus the standard fire generator, which this 3.5-inch fire generator with that sphere of influence at 10 miles, we are seeing is restructuring all electromagnetics, geomagnetics, harp, radionics, satellite, all frequencies that are created that may be non-beneficial. We are seeing that this restructures them. Kind of like the study that we did with the cell phone tabs, and we see that it is taking that energy and totally changing it. So with our cell phone tabs, we saw that it was actually aligning chakras, energy bodies, and making organs function better by utilizing these tools, the cell phone tab. Now with the fire generator that has that solid bubble of 10 miles versus the harmony generator, which has a 5.5 mile sphere of influence, an interesting thing with the size of influence that these create is that we have one of these 3.5-inch harmony generators downtown Washington, D.C., about 3 blocks from the Capitol. It only has a sphere of influence of 0.5 block there because it is so dense on those levels that it's not able to completely clear that whole sphere of influence. Then we have the fire generator, which you can put downtown L.A., and it is extending out and creating that solid 10-mile bubble, because it is just working on those other non-conscious frequencies, where we see the harmony as working on a lot of the conscious stuff. Then we have the golden fire. Now the golden fire is still bringing through a lot of what the standard fire generator does. It's still bringing through a lot of what all the tools are. It's bringing through the most healthful and beneficial of the tools, but not getting in the way of what this golden fire generator does. Now, of course, it only has that 1 block sphere of influence, but within that 1 block, it is still doing the work that the fire generator does, that the harmony generator does, but it is also working on the lines of bringing in that remembrance, the reminder of the sacred heart, of the quantum mind, of the quantum void. So it is basically setting up and working with souls in that area to plant those seeds. So as the channel information from my sister Brenda and her soul Mariah, you know, as they say about this guy here, is that once you are exposed to the field, you'll never be the same in a good way, because it is planting those seeds. It is bringing in that remembrance on the soul level of that sacred heart, which we all carry, which just is not activated. So anyway, that's the difference between the three basic tools. Now, the one thing I like about the harmony generator is this light gauge is collapsible. You can wear it around your wrist. That's what one of the tools that I wear around my wrist all the time is. We don't recommend collapsing the standard fire generator or this guy, the golden fire. It's just that they're really hard to put back into round once you collapse them. You do receive an instruction sheet on how to uncollapse these and make them round again, as well as to program them. So that's another difference between the three generators, is the standard fire and the harmony were programmable. You could set your intentions into them and they would amplify those intentions out. Where the golden fire generator will not accept intentions into it, because it is such a high state of clean and clear, of bringing through that sacred heart, that even an intention of world peace is not valid within this. So these guys are a tool of that new paradigm, the golden fire. It's more along the lines of connecting to allow that higher self to bring through whatever is most needed into this world, which is basically what that new paradigm is that we're seeing, is that higher connection and allowing that higher mind to determine what is in the highest and best good instead of from our perceived view. So anyway, the three tools, They come in multiple sizes. They all come in a small pendant size as well as larger than these. So, all right, enjoy, play, have a good day.